there's the car I'm assuming that hit the motorcycle. It's that white car way down there with the tore up fender.